Sorry, little guys. It's for science. Okay, so I'm removing the cover from the balloon. You can now be able to hear it hissing out of there. I am piercing the permeable barrier and injecting . You see some agitation among the ants. Yep, they do seem to be falling over. Yep. I'm not noticing any change in the temperature on the side of the, I don't know if you can hear them falling or not. Yeah, this substance is clearly toxic to these ants. And it is also clearly toxic at ambient temperatures.